Okay, here we go. Golf flag drills to increase your distance. All right, so when I first started playing golf, I struggled to hit the golf ball very far. I was a short hitter, while many of my friends and competitors were long bombers. To fix my distance struggle, I began researching how to increase my golf club's distance and came across many golf lessons talking about lag. You see, lag is an important part of the golf swing and can provide much of your power. Today, I've pulled some top videos from top instructors showing you golf lag drills you can work on at the range to increase your golf club distance. So why is lag important for golf power? One of the keys to hitting solid, powerful shots is to keep the club head lagging behind your hands as you swing down on the ball. The longer you preserve this lag, the more speed you can generate and the farther the ball will go when you finally release the club through impact. Many golfers release the hinge in their wrist too soon. So what is lag? Lag is when the club head is trailing or lagging behind the hands from the top of the golf swing down to impact. Looking at the moment of bend in your trail wrist can help you to visualize how much lag your swing has. In other words, the angle between the club shaft and your trail forearm. Try videotaping your swing sometime and checking it out in slow motion to see how much lag you have. Do golfers need lag? Yes, lag is part of the dynamic golf swing motion, and without lag, the swing would break down and be less than efficient. Lag is a natural process and necessary process in the golf swing. Concluding thoughts on today's golf lag drills. Now you should better understand the importance of lag in the golf swing and how the snapping or releasing of your wrist at impact can create massive power. Watching all three of the videos a few times so that the information really sinks in and you have a clear understanding of what to do. Then head to the golf range and start practicing the new golf lag drills you learned today. Leave me a comment below sharing how far you currently hit your driver and 7-iron, as these are two common clubs to compare distances of. Thanks for tuning in today's post. This was written by Nick Foy, GPG Team, voiced by Michael Robles.